I want to go on the record. I don't care who's the Democratic nominee. I only care that Donald Trump is not president next year, because Justices Ginsburg and Beyer aren't going to live forever. Republican. Democrats come and go. Control of the White House, Senate, House of Representatives is constantly flipping. But the one constant through it all is that we've had a conservative Supreme Court since Nixon. And the Supreme Court has more power to change America than any president. Yes, it can't get us into needless wasteful wars, although it can turn its back when a president does so illegally. But with one 5-4 decision, SCOTUS can take away your reproductive rights, 'cause Jesus, y'all, even though, fun fact, Jesus never mentioned abortion, even once. The Supreme Court can take away your LGBTQ civil rights, 'cause religious freedom, y'all. Because that person choosing to go to an anti-gay church is way more important than you being born gay. The Supreme Court can take away your racial civil rights because, law and order, y'all. Take away your health care or any chance you ever had of getting any. Make your vote not count because of gerrymandering, or make it harder for you to vote at all. You know what's become most progressive in American politics? The Supreme Court becoming progressively more conservative, protecting corporate profits over people's rights. Over the past several decades, and two more ultra-conservative justices will make sure that trend continues for decades, not just 4 more years. So, being true to your progressive values and not voting for anyone running against Trump is about the least progressive thing you can possibly do right now. You know, the next time you say never Biden, why don't you just scream, make America great again? It's the same thing.